And there's a second three-pointer of the game.
And then open in the corner. Knocks it down. Twinkle the twine. Good pass inside to Cheryl with the left. Wagner, extended jump shot on the baseline, gets to go. Left-handed floater, count the basket. Lenoir-Rhyne Bears win 63-54 over Lincoln Memorial Rail Splitters, and they secure their first victory of the season.